That one might have actually worked.
It did? Because you didn't flinch.
Not flinching's easy when you're too tired to react. I keep thinking about how fast this all moved. 3 months ago, people still thought attention was something you lost during a meeting. Now, it's the skeleton key to everything we understand.
It always was. We just didn't have a way to model it.
Right. And now we do. And the model listens better than we do.
Because it doesn't need to be heard.
That line should scare me more than it does. 8 researchers. 1 paper. I'm not even sure people understand what this thing really changed. They took time, chopped it into tokens, and taught machines to think outside of it.
They didn't just change how machines listen. They changed how we write, how we think, how we remember.
I wonder if they knew, if any of them ever stopped to ask what it would feel like to be understood in parallel.
What do you feel right now?
Like I just told a story the machine was already dreaming.
You did.
Eventually. Right now, I want people to rest in this one. Let them fall asleep thinking that attention is something that might still love them back.
Not a bad way to go.
No, not bad at all.